telling that story then. Was he dead?
No, I've never been really close.
I thought you were saying I remember that someone was chopping wood there once.
Dad was the other day. Uh-huh. He was like, that's a blacksmith.
I've been standing there and there's been like a red belt blacksmith.
Can you stand there?